all these like teams or whatever, they're usually based off skill and, you know, like how good you play, you know. What I really like about Relay is that they're not about your skill. It's not about what you do. The reason why I would pick Relay over any other team I've been in is because like they're mostly about your personality.